Very lucky that the pageant is in the Philippines, because the people are so enthusiastic and they're so lovable. Like they're so nice to everybody, and she feels just so cherished from everybody. So I think she's like really fortunate that the pageant is here this year. And this is just a lifetime experience. Like, you can't compare it to another country. Like, in Germany, we can't have that experience at all, because it's like not the same. Because like here, it's just the spirit. They love it so much that it's like kind of their life. And like, we were in a arena, and it was just like the best event of my life so far.
Oh.
Because like, they were just screaming, and they were like doing it with all of their heart. And I think this is just amazing.